I should probably unmute the microphone. Good morning, everybody. Starting my first cup of coffee. Got our, I believe this is the 51st episode of DDOwiki Talk with your host, Technical 13, aka ShoeMaker. Good morning, Amaref and Isander. And Demi, I am always mute, as long as I'm not deaf too. Sometimes my daughter wishes I was mute, that way I can't tell her to do the dishes. I'd have to learn sign for that. Do the dishes. Okay, so let's hop over to the wiki and start putting people's names in for the 500 DDO point drawing at the end of the stream. Wow! Oh, because I'm the DM, let's get rid of that. First, M is silent. Yes, I said Nemi. Alright, so today's prize will be 500 DDO points. We need 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 attendees. And our first attendee will be Amaref, and then we have Isander, some regulars here. Demi's a new one, add that one. Let's see here, save as episode 51. I have to move that over a little bit. There we go. Good morning, Marks. Well, that sounds like a personal problem, Xander. Well, at least you're back. Up to 4 out of 25, and we've just started. Excellent. I was a little bit slow getting my first cup of coffee this morning and getting everything set up. I got my laptop over there logged in with an announcement on Kenneth, and I got my PC here logged in on Galanda with an announcement. So if anybody wants to hit the other servers, we got so close last week with 24 out of 25. Got light wounds, okay. 20% of the way there. All right, let's check out our recent changes. See what's happened in the last week. Ooh, we got a new editor. Okay, so veteran status 2, Seahound worked on it, verified something, awesome. MW search summary, I updated that so that it will now say search results powered by mediawiki.org extension SphinxFerch, so it's just SphinxFerch. See documentation for advanced searches, which probably won't work because we've got a bugged version or something, pieces are turned off. It's not 100% working as intended. Let's see here. Monster types, devil race, demon race, more specific locations, slave lords crafting, how to make grenades and traps, help please. Drowning Sorrow's Tavern. Okay, so Agu uploaded some of the new art that was found on Facebook over the course of the week. Let me throw my splash screen up real quick because I don't remember which Facebook account I have logged in on this. Machine. Oh, I don't have any of them logged in. Okay, so let me get rid of that. Legend of the Red Dragon. Log in. And I've changed my password. So let me see if I can figure out what I changed it to. Alrighty. Dungeon crawlers. On Galanda? I don't know, is that Agu's guild? There. Cool. All right, so here is our wiki page. What was I doing on Facebook? Oh, I remember. Dungeons and Dragons Online. Last week. Cordovan uploaded to Facebook this concept art with all of these tavern images. Here, some of them are kind of funky looking. But I got the Wayward Lobster, Leaky Dinghy, the Phoenix, Anvil Fire Inn, Belly Up Tavern, Rusty Nail, Golden Wing, Bogwater Inn, Hammersmith's, Everfull Flagon, Salty Wench, One-Eared Bugbear, Adept's Rest, Drowning Sorrows, and Open Palm Inn. Pretty sure I've already saved this file to my computer. Let me make sure. Save image as... Don't need it on my desktop. Put in downloads. No. In my documents. Dungeons and Dragons. No. Okay, so I'm gonna save it here. And I'm going to call it Tavern Concept Art. Save. Okay. And then I will be opening up that file. Open. I'm going to open it in Paint. For some reason those got cropped for the names, but that's okay. I'm going to do, let's see here, what's the bottom of the image? I'll say 405. Go from 50-50 to, oh, that's good, X, open up a new paint, paste that in there, save as PNG, documents, Dungeons and Dragons, and we're going to call this one Wayward Lobster. Save. up a new image here. I'm gonna chop out this next one. Let's see here. So 433.6. So $420, but that's fine. I can get the whole image that way. Cut. Which one is this? Leaky dingy. Save as PNG. Leaky dingy. Save. New. The Phoenix. Cut. What is the name of the Phoenix exactly? He uploaded them as PNGs. It's good. Except that he screwed up the names, file names on them. It should have been... There should be spaces in there. We don't cluster everything together on Wiki anymore. I should probably load myself up on my IRC chat so I can see chat better. Huh, see more agrees in chat. Antidote, if you're there, say good morning. Entomix, say good morning. Who else is here? Pador, say good morning if you're there. All right, let's see here. Oh, we, Antidote did say good morning. I just didn't have my thing scrolled down enough to see it. So let's see here. We've got Marks. We got Antidote. We've got Flying Q Wiz. We've got Concitator. Why is that a capital? We've got Pator the Wookie. You did say good morning. I just didn't have my chat scroll down enough to see it. Absolutely. Say good morning if you're in chat. I looked through my list of who was there to see who hadn't said good morning yet. Alright. Or that I hadn't seen yet. I need to find some way to do that. I should get some thumbtacks and put a piece of paper up on the wall to hold that up later. Hold my little... I do need more coffee. Hold my little IRC phone chat window up on the side over here so I can see it. Do I have anything I can do that with right now? I could duct tape it up. I don't know if that would hold, though. Let's find out. Good morning, indeed. Yeah, looks like it'll hold. I can look over and see it now. Good stuff. All right, so let's see here. What was I working on? Oh, right. I was working on those images. Let's go finish going up through here first. Let's see here. Reaper mode had some stuff added to it. Talk pale mass was avoiding light damage. Had something added to it. Created some redirects for gold and platinum. protection log, move log, extension DPL cache got moved to MW DPL cache. I should talk about that. And got paged, got protected. Oh, I should make sure that both of those pages are protected. Although I might not be able to do that here. That's fully protected, and that's in the right namespace anyway, so it doesn't matter. So it's automatically protected. JJ moved his talk pages, updated it to the new quarter. Some of us do our talk pages by quarter. On our Discord channel, which I should discuss, that we have a Discord channel. There we go. On our Discord channel for DDOwiki. Oh, wait a minute. Let me check something here. Hello, 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 hello. I don't have that set up for that. What did I set that up for? Live stream? Can you guys see when I talk now? Ah, there it is. So it is in the correct channel. Good. All right. So to chat with me on stream, I'm going to make a 6-hour code here, generate new link, hit the copy button, and head here to chat, voice chat on live stream, check out DDO Streams Discord. And let me go back into Discord real quick and head over to DDOwiki. Server settings, instant invites. Revoke that. Go to webhooks for widgets real quick. Default is announcements, so I don't know why I did that, but whatever. Let's actually dump this one and this one because of the old codes. Let's dump them all and make just a new code. Announcements, create, never expire, copy, server settings, instant invites, dump this one, done. Which reminds me, I need to update some stuff on the forums. Oh, right. Set myself as online. All right. To check out the DDOwiki Discord channel and report issues or ask questions. There's that. Oh, I didn't do my hosting yet. Let's do that real quick. That's hosting DDO stream. Host DDO stream.
Well,
Cobalt Scribe, Purple Skull, Shoe Heels is already hosting, I should be already hosting, I'm hosting Andrew, that's not good, Vicky, Wolf Growl, alrighty, and bring this back up. If you're in chat, feel free to say good morning. The game noise is kind of loud in my ear, so I'm going to turn that down a little bit.
Well met.
You guys can't hear the well met because I have my sound pipes to the other device. Why is that not working? It's not what I wanted. Absolutely. Life cam. Why is crap cleaner running? It doesn't need to be running. Steam, that's fine. Where's the life cam thing? Life tray. So on Discord, which is where I got distracted, that's right, somebody asked for the AC hit chance update table to be updated. The old table, you can see here, which was really hard to read up here, had attacker bonuses of 10 to 150 and ACs of 10 to 200. Let me see, we got somebody new that I just noticed. Let's see here, we have Kyler. And we have YVRAINE75. We're up to 11 out of 25, almost halfway there. Did my temperature just go down? It did. Okay. If you have said hi and don't see your name there, let me know. And I will update it. So this was the old chart. It only went up to 200 AC. Attacker bonus is calculated as CR. Times 2.5, I think it is. So 100 is CR25 monsters, which did not include everything that it needed to include. So I have made a new table, and I put the table as a Google Sheet that anybody can check out. Never end this game. It's not up to me, but I don't expect it to end anytime soon. So a CR150 is 25 and 12, 37.5 CR, and we know monsters go much higher than that. So somebody asked for a new table. As a result of that, I created a new table. The new table goes from ACs up to 500, and it goes for attacker bonus up to 250, which would be a CR100 monster. Oh, I'm sorry, Viola. We don't give away turbine points anymore because there are no such things. They're DDO points now. They're DP. And maybe you will win. Let's add you to the list so that you have a chance. So yeah. As you can see, this is based on the... It's a percent chance for the monster to hit you. So the monster has 100% to hit you, it's red. If the monster only has a 2% chance to hit you, it's bright green. So you can take your AC and run it over and go down based on CR, which is 2.5, whatever this number is divided by 2.5. I probably should have done it by CR, but it just didn't come out right. Didn't look right. Maybe I should redo it and put CR as... put CR as a main number and then attack bonus as a parenthetical number? I gotta think about that. That might work. And if you want to view the raw data for it, it's actually a Google spreadsheet that anybody can check out. And if you wish to check out the chart, the table, that is the URL for it. I can expand it based on ACs if needed, or I can expand it based on CRs if needed. What if I did change this to slightly smaller font size? What if I made these be CR of 4? What if I did like 410? 820. Yeah, that messes up my values because I did it as a calculation. I could just do 4, 8. And then go through and edit the calculations. So it's C2 times 2.5 plus 10.5. Let's just leave it as attack bonus for now. Although I am thinking of adding a second sheet, which is a insert chart data. C3 through AA53, I think it is. 52. Line chart. What if I make it B2AA? Use row 2 as headers and B as labels. That's not really what I want either. the chart doesn't really look like what I want. My data set's wrong. Doesn't look like what I want. What I wanted was a line graph that shows from 10 to 500 by 10 to 500 how it goes from 2% up to 100. Yeah, it doesn't look like what I want. So I'll dump that sheet. Alrighty. So anyway, there's a table there. We've got our table here, all updated. Looks nice and pretty at this size. 10 to 500, 10 to 250. So you'd have to have an AC over 130. You'd have to have an AC over 130 in order to be able to have any chance of saving against a CR100 with AC. In order to beat the 50% threshold, you'd have to be above 260 AC. I didn't really think AC was a thing anymore, but I guess it is, so we'll go with that. All right, so Don't Drink the Water gets some edits, Prisoner, Eternal Wand of Magic Missile got a recharge time. Maybe we should check that out. Well, the discussion on Discord was started with, is it possible for someone to expand the AC mob caster level CL table past 200, 100, maybe to 300 AC and 150 CL. So I asked for a link, and one of the other people said they don't think they've heard of anybody past 250, and then he said he's hit 225 on a monk, but he can definitely see a stalwart defender with a tower shield clearing 300. And who knows what Reaper gearing is going to do. Might want to scale it to 400 just to be safe. So I did it to 500 and 250, which should be good. T13 Do I have to be present to win? Gotta head to work in 10 minutes. No, you do not. You are entered. Actually, you might. I don't remember how I've done it in the past. I think I've done it where you had to be present. I think I've done it where you didn't have to be present. So, meh. Every 4 seconds, the wand regenerates a charge. Cool. I think that's the whole thing, though. Alright, so, back to our tavern icons. Let's hit special pages real quick as a new tab. The other thing I wanted to work on today was our orphaned pages script, but I'm not going to do that right now. Right now, I am working on the Phoenix. Spelt it wrong. Called Phoenix Tavern. Phoenix Tavern. The Leaky Dinghy, so I should rename that one The Leaky Dinghy. Okay, the Wayward Lobster. It's a long way to the bottom when you want to rock and roll. Yes, I have a lot of screenshots. Oh heck, I'm gonna do it the other way. Wayward Lobster. The Wayward Lobster. Phoenix Tavern. Okay. I'm gonna edit these. And add the PNGs. Categories belong at the bottom. That's fine for now. Copy link address. What is Facebook's Facebook's policy on images? They don't have a open policy on it. So what I want to do is I actually want to make a new section in licensing. For founded on Facebook. Okay, so Gesundheit, I sneezed. Still only halfway there for our Turbine Prize or Sting Stones. Ah, crap, I forgot to do that. That's what happened. Okay, I got logged out on the other computer because I forgot to do slash quit. That's not good. I don't want that to happen. Hey, ninth pawn, and I see Mistwalker popped in but left shortly after, so I don't know what's up with that. Gotta say hi to win the prize. Yes, it was a butt sneeze. It happens. It is allowed. And welcome to the show. Since the fact that it's the official channel. And it's all in how you word it. No, not really. It's always been allowed. You just have to word it carefully. Alright, so let's see here. You most certainly can. And if you check out the schedule... Nah, they get bagel Fridays anyway, and fruit on Tuesday, I think it is. But, let's see here. Did some licensing stuff back a while ago. Here we go. MW licenses. Creative Commons, so I need to make one for... Facebook. Then on licenses here, I need to update that one. Good, that's one I need. And then... That's for the link. Here's the Facebook link, and I should not make that secured. The schedule will show up as the offline screen. It looks like, let's see here. Looks like, I don't know if I've updated this. Looks something like that. You'll see that Quartervan himself streams on Wednesdays and Fridays, both at noon. We have weekly Wednesday lunchtime live stream with Quartervan and Fridays afternoon with Quartervan. Hey, I don't ask questions. Okay, there's the Facebook link. Nope, no raffles here. Not that way. We do XK231, GS1969, VEGEAZN, up to 17. There is no schedule for that. It's kind of stay tuned. It's not exactly consistent. Although I suppose we could create something to log what has happened on Wiki. I think somebody was going to work on that. I know we have one for DDO sales that logs the sales. We should probably do one for... To clean my desk a little bit. It's all gooped up with mouse droppings. For some reason, my mouse likes to pick up all kinds of dust in the air and whatever, so. I need to clean that every once in a while, or my mouse gets stuck on the table. Picks up lint and I don't know where half of this stuff comes from on here, but whatever. Clean it right off. I call it mouse droppings. Indeed. The You missed the Delair event thing. I wanted to do Dark. Oh, absolutely. So yeah. Let me shrink this for a minute here. Can actually get out of here. I'm gonna redo that one in a second. Shrink this for a minute. Shrink this for a minute. Shrink this for a minute. Get rid of this. Dungeons and Dragons Online. Oh my. There's an event running right now. It is. What was the event? If we reach 25 people chatting on a stream on HD. Check it out. And tell your friends and guildies. The key doesn't work on my laptop very well. Let's see here. It'd be awesome if next graveyard could change glow on armor. I don't understand changing glow on armor. Create a new alias real quick for DP. Alrighty. Shrink the game back down. Where was I? Bring this up. Bring this up. Bring this up. Bring this up. Okay. I don't remember what the symbol is for trademark. Oh, is it in here? No, but I should add it there. Trademark and... Oh, wait, I don't have to do that. Created a template for that. RTM. All right, so now I have to create a Facebook image. Template. Good morning, two new people. OKK Wang. I am most certainly editing. HIR. UI 81 up to 19 out of 25. Need 6 more people, and we got 45-50 minutes or so. Okay, so now I need to go to template, Facebook image. How about I do DDO screenshot? Edit. Paste. Copy, enter, paste. We need a Facebook logo, don't we? Okay. How do you add a glowing aura from Mad Loot or any weapon on a skin you have? Don't understand your question. Oh, I'm in the wrong one here. That's not the right Facebook. There are. But people aren't saying hi. They have to chat. They have to say something in chat in order to be entered. That's right. No lurking allowed. You must say something. Speak! Alright, so that's not working. It's Facebook icon. Let's do this instead. Images. Which one do we like? Feel free to jump in voice chat with me as well. The egg one? Nah. It needs to be something that can be permanent. And the egg one is just too specific to Easter. I like this plain one right here. Well, before I choose, let me do this. Let me make it even easier on myself and set up license for public domain. There we go. Those are all in the public domain. We can do whatever we want. But we do have this bright purple one. And we have Mike Lang in here. Except that I'd rather it be Facebook Blue. Let's see what do we have for modify, share, and use commercially. It doesn't have to be public domain. There we go. We can pick any one of those. Kind of like this one. I like a little bit of shading. That's good. And it's on Commons Wikimedia. That's the one Wikimedia picked. Awesome. That's the one I'm going with. I am in Chrome. So I can do an upload file. I can do paste from the web. Takes a little bit longer when I'm importing them from the web for it to go out and get permission to get it and take it. But I don't have to save it locally to my machine. I just have to copy the URL in there. While it's doing that, I am going to AFK. Well, it's finished, but I'm going to AFK and get myself a cup of coffee. Because I am the DM. That's why. Oh, man. I need sugar. Sugar. Tiny bubbles, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Tiny bubbles in my brain, boo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Driving my viewers insane, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Tiny bubbles for me, tiny bubbles for you. Tiny bubbles for everybody but you. Bum-ba-dum-bum-bum. Rub-a-dub-dub, singing in the tub, boop-a-doop-boop. Cleaning off the goop, boop-a-dee-dee. Look at me, I am so shiny. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I'm glad I have this microphone muted, cause I'm gonna do-do-do-do. Okie dokie. And we're back. Ah, got my coffee creamers.
Get in the cup!
I forgot that I didn't change my icon on Discord for the show. Oh well. I'm surprised nobody's noticed my little icon there and made a comment about it. You're probably all too young to recognize what that icon is. The first person that recognizes my icon right here will get a prize. Do you know what the icon is? Licensing. Let's see here. What is the licensing on that? Public domain. Good day. Are you dehydrated? Nation? It's a bit too blurry to really make it out. Aww. You could always check in to the Discord. You will need to be logged in order to talk, but you don't need to be logged in order to see the icon. Hey. All right. So, our source is going to be this. Copyright is going to be public domain. That. Apparently, I don't have a template for that yet. Ding, 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 ding. We have a winner. It is Mankind. Good morning, Dirty. Dexter. You win a prize. Well, technically at the time it was WWF. 'Cause I'm old like that. Let's see here. I will get you something. And by Twitch email. All right, so let's edit this. I wonder if I can do that. I can pass in a parameter, but can I grab the source? Oh. Can I grab the source info from it? Probably not. Healing Eagle. Healing Eagle is not online. Alright, because it's an official stream and I can do it! I don't even know what server this is. Galanda? Galanda. Hey, DDO UK Cleric. DDO UK Cleric. I don't know, it doesn't show moderated on my end. We need two more people. We've got half an hour. All right, so let's see here. I never did set up documentation on this. I am editing DDOwiki for you. Hey, Titan. Only one attendee away. Oh, right, that's what I was doing. Let's see. I keep getting distracted. PD text logo. I'm doing too many at once, I think. Hey, Homer. What music is this from? This is from music. Okay, so that could go away. That can go away. Preview, upload, that's right. I'll reload this. Checking the Discord real quick. Oh, it doesn't transcribe them. Okay, fine. That means in order for this to, it does here, but it doesn't show them there. So in order for this to work, I need to substitute those. Means I should make those substitution friendly. But that's okay. Delete R TM. Okay. It's not Facebook logo dot. What music is this from, Titan? Hall of Heroes. I rolled a 98. 10,000 experience points. And a Sovereign 1 experience elixir. It's too bad the experience elixir doesn't apply to the experience points that I get. They should really fix that. Aw. I rolled a 20 on my daily, though. Only got 100 there. Right. Ooh. Whoops, whoops, whoops. I hate it when I do that. Licensing. Refresh this to see how it looks. All right, so we've got Homer 30 FYLLOU. We've got Windows update. We've got ZAVOLAR. We've got men, me, arrow. Men, my arrow. Okay. Now we're up to 28. Sweet. What are they working on? All right, let's see here. Found on Facebook. There we go. Template Facebook image, that's fine. I don't know what that is. I did have a source though. That's not it. did have the Facebook source. Where did that go? He uploaded that image, didn't I? Recent changes. Yeah, there are some ores that don't work very well. Upload log, Facebook icon.png. I did icon instead of logo. There we go. Save page. Template links to Facebook. I believe that's links to Facebook. Yeah, somebody spit at me. Have you relogged, Necro? Absolutely. Oh, it's probably Facebook links. Yes, that's what it is. Well, if you purchased an aura and put it on an item, then you should most certainly put in a ticket. Okay. That's that. I'm done with this. That can go away. Source is going to be history, Facebook icon. This is a source. Oh, wait. Nope, that's not the source. This was the found on Facebook one. And this is for special upload. The leaky dingy. I believe. Yes. Okay, the leaky dingy. Excellent. Excellent. I do need to set a size for it. That's going to be... How will 80px look? Looks good to me. Maybe 60? Hi, Kat. That is Shoe. This is the maker of shoes. What if I make it 50 px? And dump this. You know what? I'm gonna do this. I am gonna make it 30 px so it fits the way that I want it to fit. Then if you put your mouse over it, it'll blow it up. I like it. Okay. Show changes, you'll see that it's actually moves this stuff to the bottom and does image pop-up file, the leaky dinghy, concept art for the leaky dinghy, leakydinghy.png. Excellent. If you are ShoeMaker, how do you know all of these? Maybe it would be less confusing for people if I was to update my little icon. User settings, change avatar. There, does that look better to everybody? Which shift buffs? And hello, Critical Har. This is the Wayward Lobster. Facebook. Found on Facebook. Upload file. I see we got two new people I need to add to the list. So let's add these people. We have In order, NISH, EEBABY, and BEPPELASUSA. Up to 31 out of 25 people. Woohoo! We're going to be giving away 500 DDO points at the end of the stream. Personally, I like to go through and do my source and my licensing before I choose the file. It'll be Phoenix Tavern. Okay. Good morning, MJD. Think this for a second. Okay, so the next one is the Belly Up Tavern. Oh, I'm surprised that they bothered to make an icon for a tavern that no longer exists in game. I wonder if it's something that they plan on bringing back. Anvil Fire. What other ones do we have? Rusty Nail. The Rusty Nail. The Golden Wing. We don't even have that listed here. There it is. The Golden Wing. Okay. Bogwater Inn. That must be Bogwater Tavern. Hammersmith's. Everfull. Open Palm. Drowning Sorrows. Adept's Rest. We don't have one for Adept's Rest. Okay. Or at least it's not in the category. I guess it could be an inn. Ah. Don't have one yet. It's not in the correct place. That's okay. We found it. One-eared Bugbear Inn. And Salty Wench. Edit. Edit, 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 edit. We have any new people in chat that I missed? We do have Discord. Okay. I should make a template for inns, but not right now. Alright, so, the other one was, let's see here, I go back to recent changes, and I go to upload log for January 8th, where is it? January 7th. 6th. There it is, January 6th. I can go Salty Wench, One-Eared, Drowning Sorrows. Move page. Drowning Sorrows. One-Eared Bugbear, Salty Wench Tavern. Welcome.
Hey, Shu.
Hey, Titan. Drowning Sorrows is on the end. It's Drowning Sorrows Tavern. That can be deleted. Salty Wench Tavern. And the One-Eared Bugbear Inn. Getting a little bit of feedback from your speaker microphone system there. Good morning, Migo. Up to 33 out of 25 for episode number 51. All right, so salty wench. Reload. Good. Drowning Sorrows. One-Eared Bugbear. Good morning, Plask.
You're like, now the people are coming in, right?
I got a minute left. There we go. We've made a few edits today. Oh, update 34 named items. I haven't looked at that yet. I created that. I haven't looked at the change to it.
Check out my channel there.
Huh? Oh, welcome to DDOwiki Discord server anecdote. Welcome, Haru. When you open a chest that can have a named item, rolls for the chance to get a named item. If you get a named item, rolls for the chance to get a mythic item instead. If you get a mythic item, rolls for a higher level. When you get a named item, whether it's mythic or not, it does a side roll to determine if you get a Reaper bonus applied to the item as well. There will be Reaper bonus items that don't have mythic, ones that have mythic, ones that have higher tier of mythic. There will also be named items in Reaper that do not drop with a Reaper bonus on them. Now, I don't know what the significance of that is, but okay. Gummy Bears 24. I did miss Gummy Bears, so let's add Gummy Bears and do our roll. Thirty-five out of 25. All right, let's see here. Anybody else that I missed? All right. Doing our roll in 20 seconds.
Just sitting here waiting for Lamania.
I thought I added user ag. Maybe not. All right, make sure we save that. Close that out now. That out now. Close that. Close that. Recent changes. I got some more files to crop. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to recrop them. Well, I'm going to crop them first in paint. And then I'm going to re-edit them, apply an alpha layer, and make the backgrounds transparent so it's just the icons. And let's see here. Next week is January 17th. I do plan on being live next week. I do plan on doing ShoeMaker Streams Lotro over on the Lotro Stream channel on Thursday the 12th, so catch me over there. I will probably be giving away a 500 Lotro point code there. Next week for our 52nd episode, I'm going to give away a DDO starter pack. So make sure that you're here, and I think I'm going to set it for 1. What is a starter pack? That is an excellent question. And to answer that question, let's refer to the wiki. That is the Catacombs Adventure Pack, the Fiendish Scorpion Pet, the Permanent Cleric Hireling, which is Ellery Thistledown, level 3 Cleric Hireling, 5 excellent experience elixirs, and 250 DDO points. Additionally, if you are a free-to-play character and you win this, it will make you a premium free-to-play. It actually upgrades your account from free to play with 3 character slots to premium with 5 or 6 character slots or 7. I don't remember what it is. Let's go to VIP because it's the shortest thing that I remember. And if we scroll to the bottom, you can do account comparisons. So a free to play gets 3 slots, premium gets 5. You get an additional, you get volume 1 of the Monster Manual for free. Login queue doesn't make any difference. You get unlimited chat. You can do 50 items at a time instead of 1 item at a time in the auction house. You get, instead of doing a 1250 platinum piece times 2 to your level minus 1, you get maximum platinum storage, which is 4 million platinum. You get full access to customer service for 15, 30, 90, 180, or 365 days, depending on what the value is. Thanks for the follow, Homer. You get full access to the forums. Your auto log out. Why is it 20 minutes? These look backwards. I'm guessing it's 30 minutes and that's supposed to be 20. Your buyback history goes up to 40, even though it's supposed to be only 10. Arcano Technician Tree is not updated. You can update it. Looks like we got some people that are already popping out of channel here. So yeah, those are the comparisons there. And it's time for me to head out. So everybody have a great week. I will see you over on Lotro Stream on Thursday, and I will be back next Tuesday for episode 52 of DDOwiki Talk. Took a break in the middle due to a new child, so it's not the 1 year anniversary. It's actually more like a year and a half since the first episode. Be sure to check it out, episode 52. Gonna give away a starter pack. If there are enough people. Have a great week, everybody. Have a great week.